Well, I don't know about you, but I feel snuggy.
Oh, I feel snuggy.
We kind of, from where I sit, it looks like the choir of Hard Knocks.
I was going to be cynical about the snuggie during the segment, but actually now that I'm wearing it, yeah. I like it.
And so much better than blankets.
Yeah, you know? Blankets are convenient.
Well, like with blankets, if you want to reach for something, you've got your stupid blanket covering your head.
Right.
This, look what I can do now.
It's the sleeves! Yeah, exactly. It is the sleeves!
But you know what they haven't thought of? You have to go everywhere with the couch because there's nothing to keep the back warm.
Yeah.
So and you know, stand up.
And you don't go like anywhere, though. When you're in one of these, you stay
home. Hey, you go to the football match. No,
I imagine if you're wearing a Snuggie, you're not real busy, to be honest.
But isn't that... That's the part of the whole self for me that makes it is the shot of the parents high-fiving at the kids' softball game. Like, you would wear it in public and give scar your children for life.
You know what? I saw that piece and I thought, those Snuggies are so stupid, but I like this Snuggie.
Well, the best part is, too, that I don't know how much people are paying for Snuggies, but we just got a bunch of normal dressing gowns and bathrobes and turn them back to front. That's all it is. I don't know if you noticed from looking at Will's, because it looks like a perfect...
Mine is extra rough terry cloth. But I requested extra rough.
My wife's breastfeeding at the moment. She's got to get up in the middle of the night and it's cold. I'm going to get her a Snuggie. Absolutely.
No,
that would be bad. But you'd have to wear... Then you'd have to cut a hole in the Snuggie, which defeats the purpose.
See, now, Will, did you think you could look any better than you did when you turned up tonight?
I really didn't.
And I was proven wrong.
And now you're hot enough to probably faint.
I'm going right back to the park.
We've got to take a bit of a break. We'll be back with what we've learned and the Pussycat Dolls.